Sunshine. That'll be nice. Quarter Tons Right says, Versus presents a cultural celebration live from ATL. Gucci Mane and Jeezy, one night only, November 19th. Watch live on Apple Music. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. We gotta get into this before we get into Boosie, okay? Alrighty. CEOP just announced that we're gonna get Gucci Mane versus Jeezy. Let's bring this up on the screen before we talk about anything else, because this is live. Thank you, Quarter Ton, for the exclusive while we went live. You probably saw it right as it happened, okay? So Gucci Mane versus Jeezy is happening live. When is it happening? One night only. November 19th. Now, when is Jeezy versus T.I.? Let me see that. Jeezy versus T.I. This is happening. I don't know when this is happening. November 19th. Wait a minute. The same day? The Atlanta rappers will face off Thursday, November 19th. Wait a minute. Gucci Mane vs. Jeezy is happening on November 19th at 8. So they replaced. What? They replaced it. Yo. So breaking news, Quarter Ton. Appreciate that, man. Great catch there, Quarter Ton, because we were doing some other stuff. Now we got this. Yes. This is what's going to be hot right here. We've been talking about this in the room. Gucci Mane versus Jeezy is the one we want to see. T.I. didn't have enough records. We knew that. Let's go to the Versus. Versus Instagram, okay? The Versus TV Instagram. So let's see. What's their explanation for this? T.I. versus Jeezy. They still have that one up there. They still have this one up here. And it says 8 p.m. Obviously, this has been switched. And I'm going to call it. I think it's been switched. Because they just didn't announce it yet. I think CEOP was early on it. Okay, because let's see here. Let's see Gucci Mane's Instagram. We're doing this live right now. This is live and direct. I appreciate everybody in the room. Okay, so Gucci Mane. Did Gucci Mane announce it? Gucci Mane announced it. It's official. It's official. This is the one we want to see. Okay, Gucci Mane just announced it. Let me put that on the screen so you can see that this is official. Official right here. Okay, so Gucci Mane has definitely got the records, okay? Gucci Mane has so many mixtapes out that he has mixtapes for. This is going to be amazing. We've wanted to see Gucci Mane and Jeezy in a room. They've kind of like been on the phone together in the past. DJ Drama made that happen. They've kind of been in a room in the past 10 years, but we've never seen them go head to head with music. This is a guy, Jeezy, put out on a record that he wanted Gucci Mane's chain. He put money on that, and somebody tried to get it, and guess what happened? Gucci Mane got teardrops on his eyes as a result to it. Meaning, you know what happened. He put someone's 6 foot on it. Now, that, I don't mean to be disrespectful to the person that did it, but you shouldn't have tried him. If somebody tries to get you, it's over. It's over, okay? It's over, okay? This is crazy. And then these guys had issues forever after this, because Gucci Mane was like, he tried to take me out. He tried to take me out. This got real after that, okay? So this is crazy, man. I'm excited right now. You guys got me. Quarter Ton, I gotta salute you. Tonight you super came through, okay? Because I was doing some other stuff. And I wouldn't have been able to report on this till later. Now we got it fresh and direct right when it happened, okay? Gucci Mane, Jeezy. This is breaking news right here. All right. So it was first reported that Jeezy said, yo, Gucci Mane ain't have it. Like, he said, nah. Gucci Mane said he wanted $1 million for a Versus. But I guess they came up with some type of sponsor. It looks like Ciroc might have done this. I mean, this is the hottest Versus they've done. Let's be honest, okay? This is the hottest one. You're going to get your advertising money out of this. Ciroc and somebody else. They messed up on the next, the other person that promoted it. It's too small. But this is going to be crazy. Okay, let's see the responses. Somebody said, damn. What else said? Someone said, I don't like this. They're just hating. Okay, we love this. We love Gucci Mane versus Jeezy musically. Yo, that's what people say. What happened? Tip got scared of Jeezy. Tip backed out of the verses. He knew nobody wanted to see T.I. and Jeezy. T.I. must have been going through his playlist and be like, yo, man, I don't got enough records for Jeezy, man. Jeezy got an easy 40. 40 records. Solid records. Solid records. Ryan Garrett, you called it, right? We talked about this, what, 2 weeks ago when it was announced? T.I. versus Jeezy. Please. T.I. doesn't have enough records. T.I.'s got too many pop records. He doesn't have enough records that resonate with just people in general. Okay, I could say the streets, but just people. When you listen to Jeezy's music, it motivates you. When you listen to Gucci Mane's music, it makes you feel like a gangster. Seriously, it does. I know it sounds corny, but it does. It makes you feel like, you know, like T.I.'s music's just like, it's good. It's good music. But Gucci Mane has a lot of records too. Okay, you got to really search for them, but they're in there. He has about 40 projects. Okay, you have plenty to pick from. Okay, plenty. This is gonna be awesome. Let's see. Someone said, don't know. Anybody here? T.I.'s quiet right now. T.I. backed down to this versus. He probably said, yo, I'm going to let it have him. I need a big. He's going to play it off. T.I.'s going to play it off. Let me call it right now. T.I.'s going to play it off like he needed a bigger opponent. Jeezy just didn't have it. That's what he's going to say. I'm telling you. I want the 50 Cent. You know, I bet you 50. I bet you. They talked 50 Cent into doing it with T.I. later. Like, yo, we'll do it next year. Or maybe Christmas. And you know what? 50's always got a show to promote. So why not? Okay? If he wanted to annihilate T.I. real quick, why not? Okay? Lil Wayne versus Jay-Z. That would be nice. That would be good. I don't think Jay-Z would ever do a versus, though. Unless he was getting paid some good money. Live Nation might have to, you know, sponsor the event. T.I. don't want to lose the crown of Atlanta. My G, he never had the crown of Atlanta. It was always Jeezy or Gucci Mane. T.I. had the crown of Atlanta in the beginning. I'll give him that. Quarter Ton, I salute you. Nikki D, T. Saint, Miss Music, Mario Swift, Solo DZ, Ryan Garrett, Angel Fear.